Isabel Dawson, I've been nominated to the Ice Bucket Challenge, and I nominate the people below.